how to take better notes? I get asked this question very often, and it's now time to answer it. Much of my style when it comes to taking notes is inspired by Cal Newport, How to Become a Straight A Student. Taking notes has certain rules. Let's talk about them. The first rule is focus on the quality of the content, the quality of the notes, not whether they look pretty or not. The content, what is written inside the notes, is everything. At the exam, they will ask you that. So the quality, the content inside your notes is absolutely fundamental. So focus on that rather than making your notes pretty or adding decorations. You can waste a lot of time on that. So put that aside, focus on the content, focus on the quality of the notes. The second rule is the class you take defines the strategy. The division is between technical classes and non-technical classes. Non-technical classes are philosophy, literature, law, when math is not involved. Those are non-technical classes. And for those classes, your notes should be focused on the main question that the lecturer is trying to answer. So I always start the notes by writing the question, then I follow it up with the main points, the key points that answer the question, and then this leads up to the conclusion or the summary of the entire lecture. Now, this whole note is going to be one page in the end, so only one page for one lecture. Sometimes a lecturer tries to answer more than one question. In that case, you can add points to the main question, or you can integrate those sub questions inside the main body of the notes. And the important part is that you have a clear sense of what you're trying to solve, what you're trying to answer, and then you summarize it in the conclusion where you point out all the key important factors. As you can see, you have the title of the specific class, the specific lesson, then you have the question here up above. Then you have the key points here, the main points that the lecturer is trying to answer, and then you have the summary down below, which summarizes all the key points that answer the main question. This method is really, really powerful. On the other hand, you have the technical courses. The technical courses are math, science, physics. For those courses, the key point is understanding not so much the question and the big ideas behind those questions that the lecturer is trying to answer, but the exercises. You need a clear idea about those exercises, how they work, why they work, and the logic behind it. The problem, each step to solve the problem explained, that is key for technical courses. So the notes will look different whether you're taking a technical course or a non-technical course. It's really straightforward. You simply have the various steps with the various comments for each part of the problem. You just write them down, you understand them correctly, and that is your notes for that type of class. Exercises are everything in technical courses. And finally, the third rule, be fast, be intelligent. We live in the 21st century. To not taking advantage of the machines that we have, computer, printers, it is just naive. You type much faster than you write, and you can organize all your notes as you wanted and then print them out in a second. So this is a huge advantage, and it was a game changer for me when I decided to switch from pen to PC. The program that I use is OneNote, and it is huge. It is a great app for taking notes. It optimized it for me heavily, and it was a game changer for me. So I definitely recommend Microsoft OneNote, which you can install in your MacBook or your PC. And this is all. I tried to focus and concentrate everything as fast as I could. Three rules to optimize your notes: focus on the content, not the decoration. Rule number two, the type of class defines your strategy. And rule number three, be smart, be fast, take advantage of the machines. Three simple rules to optimize your notes. This is all. Thank you for joining today. I'll see you next time, and I hope this will help you. It definitely helped me. Thank you all, and see you next time.